this is a town in, well, a small city in southeast Texas called Port Arthur. We are about 11 miles from ground zero where Hurricane Humberto made landfall. Show some of the scenery, Christy. And as you can see, there's not a lot of structural damage. I'm pointing out towards the front of the jeep. One thing that to look for in a hurricane-prone area is these convenience stores. The awning is still over the gas pumps. Usually that's the first thing to go whenever there's high winds, is that those awnings will be tore off and either they'll just collapse right there or they'll fly away. There's a house right there behind the awning with a collapsed roof, but I don't know if that was
from the... tree through it.
Yeah, it looks like it's got a tree through it. You got a house over here on the left-hand side of us. It's like the third house down. Part of the little section of the roof is missing. Yep, you got a tree through the house right there.
That looks like that's recent.
Yeah. And big oak trees are nice, but they have weak roots. They will uproot for just about anything. Well, a cypress tree will uproot quick too, but there's not a lot of structural damage. It'll be just 11 miles from ground zero. I was expecting a lot more damage than there is. Alright, well, thank you for your time. We'll be back in a little bit. This is a staging area for the getting the power back on from the Hurricane Humberto. All these power crews will get together on one central location. This is an old Kmart parking lot. We'll just line the trucks up like what you see here. There's some tankers right there, some gas tankers. To get the trucks filled back up. There's a lot of fast food places around here. There's hotels right there to our right. That's a hotel, so they can park their trucks here, stay at the hotel. Here's the porta potties, everything they need. And this is part of the restoration efforts to get the power back on to the city of Port Arthur, Nederland Groves. Okay, we're about to head on back home, and I'll talk to you later.